Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Green, and today is round one Madden tournament. We got two people who is their first time on the show. WWE's Brian Kendrick versus Cedric Alexander. And now on our show, everybody's got nicknames. So my friends, it can be from childhood, something you just make up right here on the fly. What would you like your nickname to be?
Oh, for video games, I'm Fighting Thumbs.
Fighting Thumbs.
Fighting Thumbs.
Okay, yeah. Okay, nice.
Okay. I will be The Said.
The Said.
The Said.
Is there like the meaning said. Behind it or just shorten your name?
Just short, buddy.
Okay, The Said.
I am The Said.
So for your viewing pleasure, we have Fighting Thumbs versus The Said. And you're the Panthers?
Seahawks. Oh. 80s throwback jerseys.
We are mortal enemies right now. Yep. This is going on here. Mortal enemies.
And I apologize. I realized my young kitten's pissed all over my backpack. So if you smell that, that's
all right.
That's my boots and my gear. And
so
I found this out while standing in line.
This is gonna be bad.
At the airport. Yeah.
It's go time. Go time.
Yeah. You pick your own place, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, I don't do that, Coach.
Coach strategy.
Yeah. Screw that.
Oh,
damn! That did not work out at all. Okay.
I appreciate that you're a run first offense.
Throwing on third down, Newton.
Oh. Okay.
Go Hawks.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. All right.
You're not going to do anything foolish like go for it on 4th and 12.
Why would I do
okay,
that?
Okay.
Returnable for Lockett.
I totally missed that.
Okay.
Okay.
Falling forward.
That was good.
On second down, Wilson.
Ooh, come on.
I gotta look before I throw.
Oh, man. That was in his hands. In your hands.
Oh, no. Okay.
Are you going to run or are you going to pass? Are you going to run or are you going to pass? Let's find out.
On third and eight? What do you think?
I don't know. You'd be surprised.
Yeah, Mr. Fuck. Reliable. Dougie Baldwin.
Get the down. Oof. You don't want it. Oof. Ah.
Still gained a yard. I'll take it. Bit by bit.
Get the you don't want dang, it. You dang. Don't want it.
Oh.
Come on, Fighting Thumbs.
Oh. What a disgrace.
In here getting this work.
Oh, 0-0.
0-0.
For now. Come on, get in that ass, boys. Come on, boys. Come on, boys.
Oh! Mr. Reliable, Dougie Ball.
Look at that guy. Oh!
He's the best.
You got the throwback
unis
on?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
What are you doing, man?
Oh, you got one.
Okay.
Man, what's the language? You're on YouTube.
All right. I understand.
You're saying it a lot. It's all right. It'll get beeped.
He's going to get beeped a lot so far, yeah.
Sean knows he's going to beep. just try to make every other word now. Make it easier for Sean.
Fudge. Oh, fudge.
Maybe Paul come in and give you the cursing stage.
Yeah.
I get hype, man. You can't help it.
I know. It's hard at first.
Nobody hits a bigger fire up than Kobe when he's in here and loses.
So you got to play with your heart.
Who's in here and loses?
And we're doing random picks again.
Ooh. Oh! Flag? Who's that on? Yeah, no.
It has to be, right?
Come on.
Oh, who got the old school Seahawk unis on?
That was right ball. Over here.
Shit!
Fighting Thumbs.
Oh! There
we go.
What are their record right now? Is Seahawks doing terrible? Or
no, 3-1.
Oh, 3-1.
Boy. First score's about to go down.
I think so too.
Oh, man. Okay. All right.
Wowzers.
Oh. Ooh.
Oh. 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 Come on.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
That's Seahawks football.
It's getting intense real fast.
It's on the goal line. That's Seahawks football.
It is.
Seahawks football.
I'll never forget
that. Come on, coach. You're going to hand the ball off.
That was like the worst.
Worst call in the history of sports.
And I don't even know football.
It was the best. It was awesome.
But it's literally probably going to come on. Come on. The worst.
There it is.
Son of a.
They lost the Super Bowl on a 1-yard line.
He shanked it.
Ooh.
Shanked it.
There we go. There we go. There we go.
Okay.
Oh, it's him
there. There we go.
Newton on first down.
Oh,
you got to be kidding me. I can't tell if it's a reception or an interception with these colors until it's too late.
That did not do well at all. I mean, fudge.
Might as well just abandon the run, right?
I, at this point, I should never run again. It has not gone well for me at all. Oh, what is that?
Throwing on third down, Newton.
Oh, that was there. Come on, give me that. Give me that. Give me that.
Let's see what they give you.
Give me that.
Oh, he didn't catch it.
He didn't catch it?
He didn't catch it. 53-yard field
goal. Ah, I'm taking that.
Okay. I couldn't make an extra point. Wow.
That's it. That's in there. That's it.
Amateur hour.
Says the guy who missed an extra point.
So they'll be hoping to do that once more.
Oh, good fake.
This is intense.
Let's face it, the NFL, we've had a history of trying this, haven't we? The
Cowboys. Oh! What's up? Get up! What are you doing?
Oh, I had it. You gotta be kidding me. He was gone.
I shouldn't have given you the home field advantage.
That's what I was saying.
I should not have done that.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. It's caught on the left side by Baldwin.
Again!
There it goes.
Wait, what?
Yeah, because I dove. You didn't tackle me, and I got right back up and ran it. I keep hitting that dive on accident.
You're going to go for it?
I got to go for two. What am I going to get up? You know what I mean?
D. Brian Kendrick is a beast at night.
Okay.
He got greedy.
Okay.
All right, so I can. Doable. It's doable.
You wouldn't.
No, okay. I would not. Yeah. I would not.
On first down, Newton.
Oh.
Okay. You can try to throw against the Seahawks. You can't run against
I can't
them.
Run. Yeah. I've run. The run has not done anything for me. Oh, my God. What is that?
You got scared. That? You got scared.
21-0.
I know.
And I get the ball to start the second half.
21-0. You get skunked. You get one possession. Should just happen to Woods. The owner of the show.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you.
2-minute warning.
Oh, man. He finally got something.
You got some time left.
I didn't get on the board. If I get on the board, I'm good.
There's plenty of time to throw a pick.
Oh, it's the subtle smack talk with you. It's the subtle stuff. You're a wizard.
A wizard.
You're playing mind, like Jedi wizardly mind tricks.
Arn called me a warlock last week.
Yeah, that's spot on too.
A warlock.
Oh!
This is not right.
Oh, what the?
There we go. There we go.
I tried to ask Marcho then. It did nothing. You stay back there, Kofi. You stay back there.
This is your debut on the channel, too? God.
I mean, you're right, though, but you ain't got to say it like that.
Well, it's only up from here, right? You know? It can't get worse.
Oh, it's not over yet. Okay, you just got sad for about a 12-yard loss.
Wow. For the record, guys, I don't know if you know this, but Lindsay was beaten on Kofi, was it last week? Last week? I'm deflecting.
Something
I was
about the lab.
Last
I
week.
Stay in the lab so that this doesn't happen to me on the public forum. Yeah. Yeah, he won a couple matches. Yeah, but now I know his game style. So we get on the channel, we start to play. It's a different story. That's called Scotland. That's what it means to be in the lab. I'm a scientist. I stay in the lab. You understand?
A fake to Walls. Wilson hit.
Fumble!
No,
yes!
No,
yes, it was! Yes, it was!
He was in the way!
Yes.
No, he was in the way! Yes. He was
throwing.
A comeback!
He was throwing.
A comeback! Oh!
Wait a second.
Nope.
Nah, Jack.
There's gotta be a...
No!
Is there a challenge? There is no challenge.
There's no challenge. What? Nope, not happening. Not happening. Not happening.
Oh.
Woo!
Boo.
The comeback. It's coming. I'm going for it. I'm going for the comeback. The comeback.
Some bad officiating right
there.
Oh,
no. The ref's trying to take it away from
Yep.
Oh, come on.
He was in the act of throwing.
Wow.
I need that. I need that right now. I need this.
You're in field goal range at least.
Put a point on the board.
I gotta do something.
Don't get shut out in your debut on the channel. Don't get shut out.
You are not helping, Kobe.
I'm just saying, no pressure.
You are not helping.
You only get one chance to make the first impression. I'm just saying.
On second down.
Oh.
You gotta pull that in.
Oh. Who's who?
Seahawks.
Carolina.
Oh, yeah. Baby.
Come on.
Time to step it up.
I need something. Give me something.
That is
bullshit.
What a catch.
Oh, man.
The comeback is...
All right.
Did you miss two kicks?
I missed one. I went for two.
You got greedy.
No, it only makes sense, right?
Yeah, I know. I would have done the same thing. 100%.
Let's see here.
You gonna run it again?
I don't know.
What do we got?
He fumbled.
I'm not okay.
And now I'm.
Oh, 12 nothing.
I'm trying here.
That's what I said. I feel like the bracket's stacked against me. Oh God.
Whoa! Come on. What is that?
He's trying to scramble.
It's drama.
Oh my God. All right, here we go. That's a big play.
We got
big play. He's gonna play action.
What the is that?
Now what? Fourth and goal. He's gonna call a timeout.
Or a nasty hit.
He's going for three. He's faking it. That's a terrible idea if he fakes.
I think so too. You might as well just call a real play.
Wait, why is it not? It's not even up.
It's difficult.
You gotta keep it aimed.
What do you mean? You gotta hold. Oh no. Oh my God!
Nope.
Wait, what?
Okay.
No, because he was aiming so far that way.
Okay.
Woo!
Point.
Something. I got something.
Okay. Okay.
We're starting with something.
You don't get mercy rule like me.
That's incredible.
Man.
That's embarrassing.
There you go.
Of course. Dirty Birds.
Be proud about.
Dirty Birds.
Who's called
it? He was the home practice. There's no one hearing this, like... There's these mind games going on over here.
Two fumbles and two picks.
First quarter. Second half. Here we go.
All right.
Kendrick with the ball. Start things off. Wait, what's Kendrick's name?
Tyler Lockett. Fighting Thumbs.
Fighting Thumbs.
And Sed is just Sed.
I'm just the Sed.
The Sed versus the Fighting Thumbs. All right, well, the champ is here, just so you know. And I'm scouting.
Two-time champ.
Is that right?
Beaten in tournament.
So what happened is to give you the lore, and people don't know this either.
Okay.
So before Up Up Down Down was a creation, I would still travel. Oh no!
Yeah!
Keekly!
If I'm distracting you, let me know.
That's alright, okay. It's my fault.
Before we had this glorious channel, I'd bring my games case around and we would play, and then I had, hey, why don't we have a Madden tournament? Why not overseas?
Yeah.
The champ here won, and second place got chopped in the chest by everybody in the tournament. And then it evolved into, ooh, nice.
Slam it.
Everyone in the tournament chopped who was in second place, but then everyone who wanted to pay in after the fact chopped this person, got to chop them. So it came down to the champ and Mark Henry.
Yep.
Ooh.
It was rough.
Oh, so they've already got you guys in here, huh?
Yeah, we're on. Look who it is, guys.
Oh.
Live.
Wow.
Really? Oh, hi.
There he is.
Gift of Jericho live on Up Up
Yes,
Down
it
Down.
Is, man.
Oh, ooh, son
Slansky.
Of
a.
Nice.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
The Hawks.
So, I'm 2-time defending champion.
Yes.
Before the Up Up Down began, I.
Up Up Down Down.
Up Up Down Down.
Down Down.
Yeah. Two downs. Up Up Down Down. Before it began, I was still the man.
He was the champ, and then we had the real tournament. Or not the real tournament, the televised tournament.
The televised tournament.
Okay. Yeah. He became champ once again, so. This might be 3 years running.
Unless
one of our newcomers.
Well, that's not gonna.
We
got a long ways to go.
That's too much pressure.
It's not that I'm that good. It's just
Wow.
What? Oh, man. Oh,
Seth's getting worked over here.
Oh, this is just not my day, apparently.
I will admit that he's.
Oh, come on!
Literally on the throw. Receiver hadn't made his cut yet.
Yep. Woo! All right, that was close.
Pro tip advice from the champ.
Well, you know, he saw an open man. He wanted to get the ball to him. I understand. He's a little preemptive, though. That's all.
Champa, how do you feel about having the SmackDown side? Having so many new faces in the tournament.
The problem with that is I can't scout.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what's going on, so now I'm going to have to tune in. Oh, deep ball.
Whoa!
Oh! Coverage. Oh, my God. Coverage.
Oh, my God.
Mr. Reliable.
That
Doug Baldwin.
Was terrible. That was terrible, Sid. That was awful.
Every pass but two have been to him so far.
Oh, heavens. You can't blow that coverage. Look at this. Zip. Look at this. A double Coop. Coverage right by
Later, us. Gator.
And then you had a safety.
Oh,
and
then
you switched to use him.
Yeah, he screwed it up.
Never switched to use him. Yep. It just slows him down. Yep. It slows him down. Look at this.
Beautiful pie.
Why did they even show this? Why did they show that?
Controversy. The SmackDown situation, I can't scout, so now I'm going to be forced to watch the episode.
Exactly. There. Nice. Wow.
Slam. You can't. You're not covering the slam, well said. One more score and you're in trouble. So after you got 21,
it's been fun though.
21. Did you have an opportunity then?
Yeah. You have one possession
to get this.
And it was intercepted.
Okay. The Usos always come to play too, so
true.
I don't know how they're.
I think Heath's in as well.
Heath, I'm not worried. You
wouldn't dare.
Heath, I'm not concerned about.
No?
No, not in the slightest.
Okay.
He may be a tag team champion of SmackDown, but he
with
is.
Extra $2.
No consequence.
That's not terrible. Yeah, not terrible.
Madden.
Everything is real here, you know? This is one of the.
Whoa!
Jeez, he came in unblocked.
It's not getting one.
Go. Little option. Oh, he got him, man!
Oh! Oh! That man is gone! He's gone! He's gone! Oh! Egg on my face.
The set is literally right after fighting thumbs over here.
Yeah. All right.
This is good.
Okay. Make it a comeback. Make it a comeback.
Okay.
Make it a comeback.
Here we go.
Oh, I totally screwed that up. I totally screwed that up.
11 points, still 2 scores.
It's okay.
Still 2 scores.
I got time.
Fast.
Oh!
Got him. Right into him.
Crushed him. And you know,
is he hurt? Is he hurt?
No, he's fine. Okay.
I was
fine. He just discouraged the end of it. And went, no adjustments. Oh, stuffed for a loss. They cut that Brady rule, so.
Oh, baby!
Oh, wow.
Whoa!
I got a tap instead of a hold.
I can make a comeback. I can do it.
I like that positivity. Slansky.
No!
That's
come
it.
Come on.
Here we go. Here we go.
Now, what are you going to do? Oh, are you going to get greedy?
No,
I'm punting.
You got to punt.
I trust my defense.
Defense has played well until that last drive.
Except that one little flub.
One snap.
That's okay. That's all I need. That's all I need, that one flub.
Momentum is starting to shift.
Give me something. Make something happen.
My blockers in place.
Ah, I spun the wrong way.
Crap, that's a forced one. But hey, very blessed.
It was
37. It's a good field position. You guys were lucky you weren't here for the Madden tournament. Holy cow.
Oh, man. Oh, come on.
What
come on.
What are you doing to set? That was a touchdown. You had 2 blockers in front of you in the lane. All you needed to do was cut it upfield. Mm-hmm. God, you're making me angry.
That was probably my best run.
Yeah, yeah.
Solid 0 yards.
Yep. The sad part, that was my best run.
Oh, no. Oh.
It's okay.
Nice.
I got it that
That's
time.
Your, there you go. 7 rushes for a yard.
Shush!
That's it. You got 4 yards.
Shush.
That's your big run.
Shush!
Oh, man. What a pass. Thumbs, you can't be. I don't know how I feel about it. You can't lose this game.
No, I can't.
Oh! Oh my God!
Batted into the air! Oh no! Oh no! Some f***ing break. Now, call the time.
Wow!
A controller drop time.
Wow!
That was
What a mistake!
He's just in his head. Man,
just
that's all
wasted
right.
A time
hey, still
out.
Plenty of time.
It's true.
Plenty of time. I came back on the real deal, Titus O'Neil, much deeper than this.
But you didn't waste the time out by dropping
no
a controller.
Oh, you wasted one earlier.
Yeah, that's true.
Thomas Rawls, lots of space. Some more in work here. Oh, Oh, Keekly is on.
Oh, no! No!
Son of a.
To the house!
What a spin
to
move.
To the house!
Perfectly timed spin move.
Oh, man.
That was,
I thought Keekly had him dead to rights. Yeah,
but he was. He got that circle down. Button, yep.
Baby. Wow.
The intent was just to bleed the clock, but I'll take the points.
And a kick is in.
Hey, I made one.
Got it.
Success. Nice.
All right, you're back on the brink of getting.
Yeah, I can breathe easier.
Yeah, it feels good.
So you flew all the way out to Oakland.
Just for this.
Just for this?
Just for this.
This is it.
This. Oh, what?
Sports put you in a bad situation. Oh, no.
And you're going to run it.
To throw on second down is Newton. Stays on
okay.
His feet.
There you go.
Ooh.
He burned Richard Sherman for one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
There you go.
Trying to, you know, positive
I,
spin
you
on
feel,
things.
Feel good.
I tried. Yeah.
Your body language looks a little down, you know?
Yes. I'm trying.
Well, perk up, chest out, shoulders back. You know, there it is.
See? Right when I start to get something for myself, here comes Kobe with the imaginary knife in the back.
That's not imaginary. Kobe's words are strong. Oof.
All right.
Oh!
Plenty of time.
Just get, so a
couple,
calculated.
Get a couple of onside kicks. You're in business.
A couple?
You just need two of them. I mean, just, you need a touchdown and two onside kicks.
Just two.
Yeah.
That's it?
That's it. Here on first down. And Olsen over the middle. Oh, man, where was this said in the first, second, and third quarter?
I don't know. He was somewhere. He was somewhere, but he was not in this.
It takes you a while to get warmed up. If we were playing seven quarters, you'd be in good shape. Get him. There we go.
Oh, my God. Are you kidding me?
The pick that broke the camel's back.
Oh.
Posing, too.
Oh, dear. I don't even want to do it.
Uh-oh. Okay, there you go.
I had some trash talk in my head, but now I got nothing. It was there. It was.
You know what I'm gonna do too. I'm just gonna keep on running. I mean,
I know. To. But then occasionally you feel like throwing the ball.
Well,
oh,
I have
oh.
to.
Oh, jeez.
What's
wrong? Didn't work.
Back of the legs.
My goal to not get skunked.
Yeah, don't get skunked. Don't be me.
That's my goal right
don't
now.
Be me. I've had the worst showing in the tournament by far, and it's my show.
Taking you go to the 2 minute warning. Okay, I'll take that. I pressed something and brought up spike the ball. Oh, because they just want me to run the clock out but I don't want to do that. It seems, you know, I want to give you a. He's got to stop me. You know, and if you stop me, I'm not going to get greedy. I'll punt it. You do have to stop me.
What?
And then it says a yard, but you can tell it's way less than a yard.
And I got nothing for it.
But you got me. You got me. You can go ahead and call.
He's like that dad who's knows his kid's a failure, but he's like, just go ahead, little Jimmy.
I'm going to recommend you call a timeout because I'm not going to call it for you. Unless you just want the bleeding to stop.
You're really going to punt that?
Like you can lose, but if you quit, you're a loser.
I'm
you
not quitting.
I mean? I know you wouldn't. You're
I'm
no
not
going to
quit.
You just happen to lose at this one game. I think your biggest mistake, besides the no huddle, was deciding to give me home field advantage.
I mean, he ain't wrong, but
the 12th man, it's a real thing. My mom's seats are right over there. Right over there. My biggest concern is can I hold this piss in for the next minute and 27 seconds?
You've been killing that coffee.
Oh, not again. Oh. You don't think he dropped that on purpose, do you? You saw it right in his hands. He wouldn't have done that.
Damn it!
You've heard of the Heidi game, right? It's Oakland, I believe.
So what's the Heidi game?
That's where Oakland was losing by two touchdowns with like a minute and something left. Mm. And so they went to the regularly scheduled program, which was Heidi.
Oh no!
And they came back and won. Yeah,
holy
yeah,
crap.
Yep.
Morale for the team is gone.
Well, man, like
the coach gonna fire him up. There it is.
Oh,
there it is.
There you go.
Okay.
You got a minute 10 left. You're going to... There, timeout. Okay.
I got to...
like it.
Do this onside. I got to get double digits. Get it back in. There it is.
Uh-huh.
Got to get double digits at least. The very least.
At least cover the spread.
The smiles that left his face the entire game. That's me the most. He has not been sweating at once.
Very calm.
Oh, flag.
Oh, that's a face mask? That's a face mask.
Pass interference, maybe? Or
something.
Maybe it was holding.
I feel like he knows, but he's just teasing me.
Yeah.
Holding offense. You know what?
Wow.
I'm going to decline.
Wow. What a good guy.
Really a good guy? Is he really?
Fighting Thumbs may be the best sport you've ever had on the show.
Now, if it was, you know, a little bit closer, maybe I would think about it, but...
throwing you a bone.
But I think by declining it makes me maybe a little bit more of a prick. Maybe in some ways, right?
Just a smidget.
A little bit.
I just want to hit double digits. Just let me hit double digits. That's all I want.
Okay.
Oh, no. Timeout.
I just want to get on the field. I just want to get on the board.
Got sacked.
I just want to get on the board. That's all I want right now. This is a merciful killing. Oh, sorry. Merciless killing.
Yeah, merciless. Yeah. I'm not doing it with any malice. You know?
You do it with a smile on your face, which makes it hurt more.
Which does that make it worse?
It does. It makes it hurt more.
You're going for a field goal.
He just wants points.
I just want points right now.
He just wants double digits.
All right. You made one earlier. There you go.
Is it? That's it. Okay.
All right.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Double. I'm in doubles.
That's it.
I'm good with that. I can leave this game knowing that I made double digits.
Yeah.
I'm okay with this.
Go tell the missus.
You know what the funny part is? I was just bragging to her that I beat Lindsay in a game.
Wow,
was,
now it's televised.
That game never happened, but this is...
That's what I'm saying. So that may not be even true. You know?
Boink. At this point, I don't care what I pick for a play.
Yeah, it's not what you can really do.
No.
What you got left. Anyone who ever believed in me? Sorry.
Oh, you break your legs, Charlie Murphy.
Why haven't I just taken a knee?
He's trying to give you a bone.
That's it.
Trying to give you a bone.
That just hurts more. It really does.
He thinks you got a bright future ahead of you?
Yep.
Just ow. Yep. So much ow going on right now. I'm going to watch this back. I'm going to get more depressed. Yep. Now I'm going to see it in clips.
That's what happens.
Okay.
He's either being really nice to you or just trying to run the score up for no reason.
That's what it was. Yeah. He got those 3 points. I want to pile
it's
on.
It's the Remember the Titans. Leave no doubt.
Ooh, but boy, do I have to pee.
See,
you're almost there.
Here's the funny thing. He hasn't peed that bad. He could just run the clock out, but no. He wants to pass.
He could actually just put the controller down and let you do whatever and still win.
There we go. Thank you very much. I'll stay and say a few words.
Oh boy, oh boy. I got you covered. No problem. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the game. Wow. Big round one win to Fighting Thumbs. Said, any words for you?
I'm sorry. That's all I got.
Your father says, wow, nice shirt. Nice.
Whoa.
Okay, that's great. I'm Black Ranger, Gabby. Yeah. For obvious reasons. That's up, up, down, down. Thank you for watching. Make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. No, get it, good. Make sure you follow the Sed on Twitter at
Cedric Alexander. I'm verified.
You're verified now. What was your nickname?
Oh, Rich Money.
Rich Money. I forget everyone's nickname. That's the gimmick. Follow Rich Money on Twitter at...
Gotta Get Swan.
Boom. Make sure you follow Fighting Thumbs, a.k.a. Brian Kendrick, on Twitter at... below. It's in the comments as well.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
But sick. Thank you for liking. Well, like, subshare. So I can't even... share, and subscribe. There we go.
There we go.
Most of all, keep it tight. Yes. Yes.
Buchanan.
Woo!
Bukes, he's always there.
Bukes is there.
He always comes out of nowhere like that. You got him in fantasy?
You don't know how fantasy works?
But I'm just saying, like...
Well, I can't pick like an individual.
I'm saying you have their defense. The defense. You know what I mean.